Hi, my name is Bagavan.
My name is Dhasirar.
Our group name is
Technology Life.
We are from Sekolah, Menengah,
Taman,
Muda. Our project title is
E-Blind Man Stick.
People who are completely blind have a difficult time navigating outside. In fact, physical movement is one of the biggest challenges for blind people. There are many problems for blind people in the society. They face many type of hurdles in performing day-to-day works. The barrier of low vision not let them to become a part of the society.
They also feel embarrassment many times while performing these tasks when they are unsuccessful in performing or completing them because of their visual impairment difficulty.
The humans are sharp-minded creatures in the world. We can use the technology to improve gap between society and visual impaired people.
Day by day, advancement in the field of science introduce the new technology for benefits of normal and handicapped person to make their life easy and comfortable.
We, as an inventor, keep this in mind that the blind people also be supported because they are also part of the society. We can't ignore them as a human being. We, Technology Life,
have innovated this
e-blind man stick to support
blind people in our society. These sticks have two features. The first feature is using this Arduino to create sensor detection system attached with this stick to help blind men to navigate without any facing obstacles. Sensor will detect and provide buzzer sound, trigger the user to change his navigation to avoid any accident. Sensor able to trigger the buzzer once reaching 65 cm from the obstacle.
Feature 2. Help blind men to notify their friend or relative to provide support for him. User able to send notification to their friend or relative by pressing emergency button on the stick. Then, the person get the notification will require to call the blind man to investigate and get detail of location, information and type of help requirement.
Once the button press, the message will be sent.
Bagavan is in danger.
Now,
let's call him. Hello, Bagavan, what happened? Bagavan is in danger. Hello, where are you? Jalan Sepakat, 25, so 51. Okay, I'm coming now.
What happened?
I tripped and I fell down.
This is your stick.
Yes.
You can go now.
Yes. I'm very helped. I'm very thankful for Technology Life team who helped me with this e-stick. See, something is there. See, very helpful stick is it. Thank you for coming.
Okay.
Why? I can go with this stick.
I'm sure that I can go. Bye.
The benefit of our project is, first, help blind men to navigate easily. Second, help blind men from facing any accident.
Third, help to reduce their day-to-day obstacle in performing everyday life. Fourth, help blind men to trigger any help or support during any emergency.
Our aim is contributing to society.
Thank you.